Hello guys, in this video we will see how to make a mobile signal jammer. So let's get started. These are the components required for this project. For this project we need 3 air coil inductors. The inductor specifications are available from the link given in the description. The PCB for this video is sponsored by JLCPCB.
Go to jlcpcb.com, log into your account. Click on Quote Now. Click on Add your Jabber files. Select your Jabber files. After uploading your Jabber files, you can see the PCB layout here, and below you can adjust the properties of this PCB. You can choose any color. The cost will be remain same, only just $2. After, click on Save to the cart. Now click on Checkout Securely to get your PCBs delivered soon.
This is the circuit diagram of the mobile signal jammer. You can download from the link given in the description. While coming to the working of the circuit, the 12-5 IC generates the noise signal. The noise signal is passed to the LC oscillator circuit to generate the signal into the air, which is similar to the mobile signal. Then the mobile signal receives this signal and gets disrupted from the original signal. Let's assemble the components on the PCB one by one. Adjust the trimmer capacitor and see signal status on your mobile device. When the signal is lost, leave the capacitor. Now we will test this circuit. That's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.